Two eggs crack onto a buttered up grill and get salted. While those cook, a tortilla gets shredded cheese, tater tots, slow cooked brisket, their salsa verde, those fried eggs, and it all gets wrapped up, but they're not done yet. They stick in toothpicks and fry the burrito to look like this. They slide out those toothpicks, slice it in half, and serve it with their salsas. This is the chef's breakfast burrito from Tanner Smith's in New York City's Midtown. Who's hungry?